Hi, welcome to Snappy Blink. In this video, I will show you how to create peppermint filter in Lightroom mobile app. Here are some example photos, before and after using this preset. Let's get started.